One hesitates to speak as the darkness gathers. I'm not even aware of it until I see the lights behind the words. So far oppressed has no stars. Those in rights have several. Negritude values is the universe, humanism, this point, how contemporary civilization of the universal, which is so before him, slavish fear, inward to dig resolutions. And further in the night are the stars. The mind that reads is hushed and shut down. And the mind that wonders takes over. Stars become us, or me anyway. I can't get away from them and I don't want to. I can wonder about the brightness and the quietness and the repetition and the difference. My metaphors, my shaking hand cries out for violence, I almost said, when I meant guidance. I wonder if guidance is often violence, or vice versa. All these struggles we have, the rights of man, those who use, those who take, as against those who share. I wonder. I mean, I hate to sound like a postcard, but I wonder what the stars think. I read a book once about them, stars. As characters. And they did have personalities, and they were grandiose and a little bit melancholy. And they lived, and they gave and made life. And their light traveled from one to the other and carried messages. And when they passed, when they died, that traveled too and affected everything in the universe. I think the author was talking about people and using stars as a metaphor. I wonder if Charles Gaines is, in this piece, talking about people. And using stars as a metaphor. light slowly changes once again. Is it dawn? Or is it some sort of rheostat? And the words appear, and almost I forget the night before and the pure feelings I had and the thoughts that made me feel whole with everything. And not one, but many, and joined cultural values. Analyze the problem. That the political legitimacy. Negritude proclaiming din have we that years so or 30 last the dury.